Manager of Opposition Business will resume his seat. The member for Chisholm has the call.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My question is to the best Minister for Health and Aged Care. Will the
member for
Will the minister please outline to the House how our health care heroes have worked tirelessly to protect Australians throughout the COVID-19 pandemic?
The Minister for Health has the floor.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and I want to thank the best member for Chisholm. And let me say this. She has supported the pharmacists, the GPs, the healthcare heroes that have assisted Australia through this vaccination program, general practices such as Sia Medical Centre in Burwood and Box Hill in her electorate that have helped achieve a 39.4 million number of vaccinations in Australia. And those vaccinations have given Australia one of the highest rate of vaccinations in the world, and they've given us one of the lowest rates of loss of life in the world and one of the strongest economic recoveries in the world. And we owe that to our healthcare heroes, to our doctors and our nurses, our pharmacists who've given over 2.3 million vaccinations. We also owe an enormous debt of gratitude to our pathologists and our pathology collectors. They have delivered over 48 million COVID tests. And so the structures we put in place of borders, testing, tracing, distancing and vaccination have protected Australians. What we see is a nation, when you look at the rest of the world, which has saved 30,000 lives by comparison with the OECD, 45,000 lives by comparison with the agonies suffered in our great friends, the United States and the United Kingdom. And as a result of that, Australians have been safer. Australians have been protected. And there's always more work to do. But it's our healthcare heroes who have been on the front line. Just overnight, there were another 700,000 cases of COVID-19 worldwide. There were over 7,800 lives lost worldwide. These global figures put into comparison that although we have had great challenges in this nation and there has been loss and suffering, and we must acknowledge that, what we have experienced as a nation is vastly different to almost anything else experienced by most of the rest of the world. It is a situation which, had we contemplated it 18 months ago, we would say that we have been blessed by comparison with what the rest of the world has faced. And the people whom I most want to thank and acknowledge—
Member for Chifley is warned.
Our doctors and our nurses, our pathologists, our pharmacists, our healthcare assistants, our aged care workers, our aged care nurses, all of our healthcare workers, they've kept Australians safe. We owe them our thanks and we honour them.
The Leader of the